All right, Mother. Exactly what kind of scandal and when did you invent it?
Oh, darling, I've invented a few in my time and for very good reason. But this is not one of them. Hmm. Try one of these canopies. They're delicious. They've got little nuts and alfalfa sprouts and all sorts of things.
I asked you something. I want an answer.
All right. You'll get it. I was in Mallorca when I saw it happen. Your Peter de Vilbis dumped the Princess of Andor.
Who?
She was an extremely beautiful and very rich young woman about your age with whom he was supposedly madly in love and planning to marry. He dumped her and flew off to Monte Carlo with some obscure little French actress with no talent, at least not for acting. The princess was so upset that she attempted suicide. It was all extremely tawdry.
And you told Blake all of this out of concern for me?
Well, yes, of course.
Well, I don't want your concern, Mother. I just want you to stay out of my life.
Fallon, it's not that easy. A mother just can't turn off her feelings for her child. You should know that, for God's sake. I mean, what would happen if your son was teetering on the edge of a cliff? Wouldn't you reach out and do everything that you could to pull him back?
The way you reached out for me and Mark?
I did you a favor, and you know it.
Why don't we talk about what your motives really were then, and what they are now with Peter?
Okay, let's do that.
Try jealousy.
Jealousy? Oh, Fallon, how could I be jealous of you?
You can't stand to see me happy with any man, because you've never accomplished that yourself, ever since Blake threw you out of his house and out of all of our lives.
Are you finished? Because I've had just about enough of your daughterly advice for the time being.